On your mark, get set, go. Today is the day all vaccinated Israelis have been waiting for. It's the day they will begin to have special, exclusive privileges that the unvaccinated will not. The question is, will it work? No word yet, but in the meantime, here's more from Chana Rifkin.
The long-anticipated opening of malls, gyms, and hotels is kicking off today as Israel launches its Green Passport program, allowing vaccinated citizens to visit previously shut facilities.
כל מי שיש לו את התו הירוק יכול ליהנות מחדרי הכושר, מבתי קולנוע בקרוב, ממסעדות, מטיסות, כל הדברים הללו יינתנו לכם, אבל אנחנו עושים את זה בזהירות, ובזמן הזה אני מבקש מכולם ללכת להתחסן. בסוף התו הירוק האמיתי זה המסכה, החיסון והכרטיס הזה.
The Prime Minister showing off his weightlifting skills while inaugurating a new chapter of the pandemic in Israel. The Health Ministry launching a special phone app that will allow the vaccinated to know what they can and can't do.
עם התו הירוק הדלתות פשוט נפתחות לפניכם. תוכלו לצאת למסעדות. כמה התגעגענו לצאת עם חברים. לחדר כושר. כן, אתם יכולים.
היום אנחנו מציגים בשורה ענקית למתחסנים. כך ייראה השלב הראשון שלכם בחזרה לחיים הכמעט נורמליים.
As of Sunday, 4.3 million Israelis have received a first dose of the vaccine and nearly 3 million have had both. The Tel Aviv municipality even giving out beers as incentives.
So I came to do a vaccine against COVID-19. Tel Aviv municipality did a cool idea where they call youngsters to do a vaccine in a bar. And thanks to that, they give free beer. I was ill in the beginning, and I had I got it really bad. Everyone can get it bad, also young people. So I didn't want to give up, and I finally did it. So I'm happy, and I have my beer now.
Israel is continuing to lead the world's vaccine campaign, and even the head of the U.S. National COVID Task Force, Anthony Fauci, has taken notice.
But we have been hearing and seeing in the press that Israel has a remarkable diminution in cases associated with the efficiency of their vaccine. The reason I bring this out to you is that it is another example of the scientific data starting to point to the fact that vaccine is important.
Meanwhile, a new Israeli study has found the Pfizer vaccine might be up to 85% effective after just one dose, higher than the company had initially advertised. Israel has also revealed plans to vaccinate 100,000 Palestinian workers in the coming weeks. As of Sunday, the health ministry recorded 1,240 new cases. There are 857 Israelis in serious condition and 273 on ventilators. The death toll is 5,569. Chana Rifkin, ILTV.